makeup. What are you in here for, Miranda?
So I'm a Jadwinter, and this has been hurting for like 2 weeks now. It's inside my elbow, and it's like I feel like a little bit numbness and tingling. Mm-hmm. I haven't injured it, but like whenever I do that, it like hurts really bad.
You said the inside?
Mm-hmm.
More immediately?
Mm-hmm.
And you said it's just been happening for 2 weeks?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, have you changed anything? Have you been throwing more often?
Yeah, I've still been throwing. I've just been tolerating
pain. Okay. Okay, and during what action of your throw does it actually like get tingly?
So I have the bar and like I'm running and then when I throw it.
Yeah. So when you get into that extension phase, like that end phase. Okay, have you ever had this before happen to you? Surgeries. Nothing. Okay. And you said the numbness and tingling happens only when you're at the end throw, but does it happen?
And sometimes I feel like throughout the day.
So throughout the day, just
yeah.
A little bit. Is it just when you're kind of sitting there?
Yeah. At some time while I'm sitting here, like I just feel like numbness and tingling. Like it's mainly whenever I'm throwing.
Yeah, whenever you're throwing.
It comes on.
Mm-hmm. Have you been doing anything for it?
Mm-mm.
No. Have you taken? So you just have numbness and tingling, no pain?
Sharp pain.
Sharp pain? Have you taken anything for the pain?
Mm-mm.
Okay, well you do have pain. Can you give me a scale from 1 to 10? What is 10 being like, we gotta chop it off, we gotta go to the hospital, I'm done?
I would say like an 8 or 9.
8 or 9. And when your numbness and tingling happens, does it go more downward or more upward?
Downward.
Downward. Downwards toward. Does it get to your pinkies?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm writing what you're telling me, like exactly what you're telling me. So now we're gonna go into a little palpation.
What is that?
So I'm gonna end up touching your arm, so do you have consent?
Okay. Yes. Is it gonna hurt?
That's
not gonna
hurt. Well, if it does hurt, you need to let me know. And exactly what area and what I'm doing.
Okay.
Is that this right? Okay.
It hurts.
It hurts?
Yes.
Automatically gonna touch it?
Yes.
So if I go up, all the way to your armpit?
No.
No.
Okay, what if I go down here?
No.
Yeah, a little bit.
A little bit.
Far right here. A little.
At all?
No.
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 Do I see any swelling? Deformity? Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna have you go through some motions, see if you can do them. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
So first I want you to flex your elbows, both of them. feel any tingling with that arm? Okay, now I want you to go pronate.
Yeah, no, I can't do
that. You can do that. We're about down. It's fine. It's fine. More pronation.
Yeah.
Since you can't really do that, I don't really think we should go through wrist and muscle test because that's just going to cause you more pain. So what I'm gonna do now is just go through the motions, see if like when you're not activating the muscles, see if it still hurts and you still get some tingling. Me and I'm gonna tell you, like, just kind of use my finger, and close your eyes. So this is dull, this is sharp, okay? So I'm gonna do that on both sides of your arms, and you're gonna tell me if it's sharp or dull, okay? Sorry, what is that?
Dull?
Yes. Just know we're doing our intro side, okay?
Okay?
So if you feel any difference or where you lose sensation, let me know, okay? You felt the same every time, no, just
it was like tingling, but it was like nothing,
just when I shut the pencil and went down.
It really hurts.
Okay. Okay. Maybe compression. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna probably check up on it. I am probably gonna refer you just because you are having a lot of numbness and tingling, and especially maybe your genital thrower, you need to do that extension. So we need to check what's going on there. And you're just having way too much pain. You're having, I can barely touch you and you're already kind of wanting to slap me. So we're gonna refer you, see what we can do. So just be aware. Things can go good.